It's 16 days to Joe Biden's inauguration, and it's like we're back in the middle of the crescendo of craziness. This is like the most dangerous period in all of the Trump tenure.
You were wise to not underestimate how perilous the next 16 days can be.
This paranoid fantasy is now infecting the corridors of power in Washington, D.C.
He's walking out the door and he's booby-trapping our entire democracy.